Also new tonight, after nearly 2 years of investigating APD's use of force, the DOJ will announce its findings Thursday. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is here with details and reaction from community leaders, including the mayor.
Doug, the Justice Department says it will not release any details of what the investigation has uncovered before a scheduled press conference on Thursday morning. Tonight, the mayor tells me he doesn't know what the feds will say, but he is ready to get the findings and move forward. In November 2012, the Department of Justice launched its investigation into Albuquerque police after the city saw a spike of officer-involved shootings in 2010. What the findings will say is not yet known, but Mayor Richard Berry says he's eager to find out.
Whether it's good or bad in the findings, you know, it's a good place to get started. We need that information.
The Justice Department has been studying APD to see if it has a pattern of using excessive force, including unnecessary deadly force, and if officers have violated the Constitution and federal law. As part of their research, investigators met with families of people who were killed by APD, like the father of Alan Gomez.
He called the police for help, not for an execution.
They've also interviewed Albuquerque police officers, and now the feds say their investigation is complete. But this comes a little more than 3 weeks after Albuquerque officers shot and killed James Boyd, who they say was illegally camping in the foothills and threatened a canine officer with knives. Last week, Mayor Berry said that shooting was a game changer and he couldn't wait for the DOJ's findings any longer. And one of the changes he and Chief Gordon Eden want is federal monitoring of APD. He says he doesn't know if the DOJ will agree.
We'll sit down and analyze that, and then we'll immediately start with the process of working with the DOJ to implement their recommendations, their changes, if they have some, and then whatever level of oversight that we can come to an agreement on.
Now, Police Chief Gordon Eden issued a statement saying this is a positive development and APD welcomes the findings. He also says, as the Albuquerque Police Department has done for the past several years, we will continue to work cooperatively with the DOJ in order to implement the best practices for our community.
And Action 7 News will be there when the findings are released Thursday morning. We'll have complete coverage on air and online at KOAT.com.